Many of the creative talents originally called on to help promote London's bus, tram and underground services in the early 1900s became leading lights in the world of graphic art and design. The Deco posters they produced influenced art worldwide and became highly collectible. Some have already found their way to the Museum of Modern Art in New York. London Transport have about 3,000 of the historic posters hidden away. This exhibition gives people a chance to see just a tiny selection. Oliver Green is the museum curator.
This was the great British public's introduction to modern art in many ways, because people didn't go to galleries always, but they saw this work up on the underground stations of London.
There's now a resurgence of tradition as London Underground is once again commissioning individual artists to design posters to promote the tube.